Third crash happened in the Northeast on Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. Police say a pedestrian was hit and killed. The investigation shows that 38-year-old Eddie Santana was walking in the middle of the roadway when he was hit by a vehicle. Behind that vehicle was a semi-trailer. The driver tried to avoid the pedestrian, but a portion of the truck hit Santana. Santana died at the scene, and police do not know why he was in the roadway.